ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside me. I'm Mike Emery. Here just before the Christmas break, one more game. Our holiday hockey matchup tonight. And before the faceoff, here's Eddie.
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
Before these athletes take time with their families for the holidays and for presents and no lumps of coal, they battle for a puck, and it's underway.
Edmonton's going to find success if they stick to their system and structure. It will take a full team effort here for them to get back on track.
The Canadians carrying it along the boards. Smart recovery by Lucic. Montreal's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Got it right back. One into another.
Pacioretty's off to a really aggressive start. He gets a solid lick in as he tries to set the tone for his team physically.
Good job with the stick. Looking to Lucic. Gathered up again by P.K. Subban. Corralled it again. Skate kick out of the scrum. And he picks it up. Pitching this one to Drew in. Broke that play up at center. And now it's directed to Sequeira. Nice stand-up poke check there. Directing that one to Nugent Hopkins. Picks it up back there. Into the end of attack. The poke check worked. Time to celebrate later on tonight as the hockey season temporarily takes a break. Meanwhile, let's go between the benches. Here's Ray Ferraro.
You can diagram plays as much as you want. Teams are so close in the league today. Execution is often the difference between a win and a loss.
Always appreciate. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Passing one off now to Strome. That's the way to make them pay.
After that hit there, Doc, we better tighten up our chin straps.
Oh, stick save. Just threw it in. Magnificent save. Walking a thin line near the border there. Knocks it away with the stick. The Oilers in their own end controlling play now. Grabbed off by Hemsky. Puck is thrown to Drew in. Onside. And they've got it again. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Edmonton's controlling play now along the boards. And play stopped because of an offside. Good reach there. Collected by Larson. Pass attempt to McDavid. Right near the line, can he keep it going? It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner dump of the puck. The Canadians lug that along up the wing. Scooped up by P.K. Subban. Not the way it was designed to be. Everybody has to get back to get onside. The Canadians controlling play now in their own end. And the puck now possessed by Larson. The Oilers looking to head man up the wing. He staggered him. Blue line control. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Shoots. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Edmonton's power play has ended. Frustrating. Nothing.
That's really demoralizing after a while when you do just everything right and can't find a way to score. But they got to do their best not to be discouraged. I liked a lot about that power play.
The Oilers win it. Let's it go. Great chance, but he missed.
Oh, man, he looked skyward after that shot. What a rocket he let go. He just missed the net.
Over 9 minutes have been played in the first period. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Edmonton's won that. Scooped up by Jokinen. Shot. Montreal's controlling play now in the defensive zone. And the possession taken by Larson. Gets in, looks over his options here. And the pickup. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Great bad stop. The Canadians have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Shot back to the other end, and that means icing. A little over 7 minutes remaining in the first. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. And it's a good pickup. Good jab with the stick there. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Alzner's got 2 minutes for interference.
This power play is too predictable. They have to find a way to change it up.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. We have a winner. The puck grab. They've got it ready. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Drill. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. Got his pad on that one. Edmonton's got it. Gets in. What'll he do? He's in! Outstanding point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Quick work on the faceoff. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. With a shot. Another solid pad save. Looks from the corner. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. The Canadians have possession in their own end. Moved along and in. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Pitching this one to McDavid. Rubbed out along the boards.
That's one way to change the momentum in a hockey game.
He can start some danger here. Edmonton's in possession along the boards. Now it's directed to McDavid. Around to the corner. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Many yards gained to Sakara. Gathered in by Lucic. Good grab again. Brings a shot. Hit the post with the shot. He's in on an onside play. Directing that one to Nugent Hopkins. Loose puck gathered by Lucic. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Edmonton's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
Well, this power play sucking the life out of their team. They've had some chances to score, but they've just not been able to cash one in. And eventually,
you can almost count that one, but no, what a save.
Tickets for a chance at the grand prize.
Edmonton's got that faceoff win. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. The Canadians are moving the puck on their own end. It's an onside play. Shoots a wrister. Flexed out that pad and got it. Edmonton's in control of the puck through center. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. A shot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Looking to Drew in. Puck out in front. Oh, what a stop. Pitching this one to Drew in. Nicely into the zone. Oh, broke it up. Edmonton's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Oh, he made him stumble. That play went offside. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Loose puck due to the play by Pacioretty. Good job with the stick. Now it's directed to Winning. Passing one off now to Cassian. He gains the zone. Breakaway. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past. The Canadians wheel one ahead up the wing. Waffle boarded. Great take. Dangerous area. Two sticks together, they cancel. They've got a long way to go on this one. They can move it fast, but they're up against the clock. Two guys together with force, big force.
You want to be into a game, hit or be hit.
The Canadians organizing back in their own end. Directing that one to Hemsky. Intercepted pass. Parked at the crease. What a reaction save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
And this period is over.
Wow.
No scoring in the first. Let's see if we can find a goal here in the second. Scooped up by Lucic. Edmonton's carrying on in the defensive zone. Klefbom's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Puck is thrown to Maroon. Determination by Lucic. That's a good solid hit. He's had many. Held up against the boards. Gathered in by Lucic. That hits somebody. They score! Santa Claus brought a hockey stick. Edmonton's had him pinned up in their own end of the ice a lot. A lot of chances and finally a goal. Solid win at center ice. Now what?
By number 19.
Possession once again by Larson.
Assisted by number 26.
Jostled off the puck. Picks it up and is bodied off the puck. Tied up on the boards. Got it in the slot. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Not to score! Great luck for the scoring team. Bad luck for the defense.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
The Canadians have evened the game here. Still in the second period, anybody's game now. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Nice stand-up poke check there. Gains the zone. And the possession taken up by Winning. Poke checked away. Pacioretty's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. And possession seized by Larson. Nice tip of the pass. Trying to go to Strome. Two players came to the boards. Boom. Good job with the poke check. Collected by Olsner. Good job holding that one in. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. Gets across, looks over his options. He's alone. Gets it in a good place.
Hockey players out there, you cannot put yourself in that position.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. controlled by Fowler. Great stick save. In their own end, keeps it going. Edmonton's carrying on up the wing. Directing that one to Fowler. Shoots. Wonderful save. What's... Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my.
I think the power play unit was really surprised of how aggressive the penalty killers were on that, and they were able to capitalize with that goal.
Edsel, the goalie thinks he's got this puck stopped. Look at how he reacts and stuff.
Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do with this? Puck grabbed. What's next? One-timer! And the puck now possessed by Olsen. Score! Oh, no! The referee's waving it off. No goal!
That's such a traffic jam at the front of the net, guys. That looks like goalie interference to me.
What a break! That shot hit somebody.
Got it right back.
This takes a lot out of you. Two sticks together, they cancel. Nicely into the zone. Shoots it on. Just missed the crossbar. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Possession taken over by Hemsky. Took a look, didn't like what he saw, so he will circle back. Good work with the stick. Nothing more will come. Picks it up back there. Blocked away. Offside stops the... And they've won the faceoff. Great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Pitching this one to Dome. Oh, and he is drilled.
Crushing hit there, Doc. Everybody in the building took notice of that.
Galchenyuk's getting a two-minute boarding penalty. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one.
Another power play in this game. Nobody's yet to score.
I'm with you, Eddie. Maybe this will turn that around, though. Right near the line. Can't get a shot on. Decides he wants the corner. Good jab with the stick there. Puck gathered in by Larson. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. And now it's directed to Maroon. The Oilers control the play in the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Nugent Hopkins. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Oh, that was close.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Wonderful block. Has it picked up. Edmonton's in their own end, moving the puck. Up the wing, making some headway. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Free puck off a defender. The Oilers, through the neutral zone, accelerate to the line. Directing that one to Subban. He gains the zone. Puck is thrown to Lucic. And he steps across the line. Defense to offense, begun by Larson. One-timer! Got the iron with the shot.
Boy, that puck had a lot of velocity on it. Off the crossbar and out of the zone, this faceoff will come outside the zone.
Edmonton's quick on the draw. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. The Canadians continue on in their own end. Pass attempt to Alsner. The Oilers don't find much time left, but still time to get something started. Edmonton's looking to head man up the wing. The Canadians have killed off yet another power play. Rolling the dice here.
You're going to get punched in the gut here eventually if you keep taking penalty after penalty. Your killers are just hanging on by a thread. They're starting to get exhausted as they keep going back onto the ice.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. There'll be time. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Good, solid defensive play there. Wrist shot. He scored. Oh, I take that back. No goal.
Price gets bumped as this shot whizzes by him. He turns to the referee immediately looking for help. I think he's going to get some.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. The Canadians want to generate something up the wing. Can't get a shot on. Nice stand-up poke check there. He shut him right down. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Oh, what a hit. And there is a code for these things.
They've already got the door open for...
Save! Passing one off now to Maroon. Got it in his own end. Directing that one to Larson. Puck is thrown to Sakara. Possession taken by Larson. Loose puck, it went off somewhere. He's got it. Pass attempt to Jokinen. Two players splat to the boards.
He didn't let him off the hook there at all, Doc. He crushed him into the boards.
Ben's got a minor penalty here for interference. Gotta ice it here. The Canadians continue on in the defensive zone. Onside. Shoots. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Moving it to McDavid. Oh, does he have a target on his back? Oh, a close call there.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Knocks it away with the stick. And he's all alone. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. Trying to go to Lucic. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
And he dumps it in. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Good job with the stick. And he's held up and pinned. Two sticks together, they cancel. Snapping a pass to Maroon. Pitching it to Strome. The Oilers continuing on along the boards. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. Couldn't get through. Puck collected by Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Moves to the corner. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The Oilers get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Looking to Deneau. Oh, broke it up! Forcing attention in deep. Poke checked away by Alsner. The Oilers' power play unit continues to be a bunch of oafers.
They killed the penalty, so that allows them to stay in the game. But, hey, this is the real world, not a video game here. You're not going to slow the clock down and make the clock run slower in a real game, so you better not try in a video game.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Nice hit. Anything to slow him down here. The puck is fielded now by Pacioretty. A hammer shot from the point. Mashed in. Superb defensive play by Jordy Bennett. The Canadians have gotten to the neutral zone. Montreal's on the move up the wing. Taken up near the boards by Doan. That rush is broken. He can start some danger here. Has it in his own end. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Good jab with the stick there. And the loose puck captured by Russell. Solid neutralized poke check. Oh, that's more than your normal rub out.
Not too sure if there's much history between these two, but after a hit like that, you can imagine there is now.
It's dumped in. The Canadians with possession up the wing. Breakaway! Oh, a save there.
When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Montreal's in possession now as they move up the wing. Let's a shot fly. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
The Canadians haven't helped themselves at all. They've had a lot of chances. No puck luck, but you've got to get the puck on the net when you're in the scoring zone.
No, thanks, Ray. I agree. It's amazing how close they have come and then just not gotten on the board. You wonder if that luck's going to continue. Feathered back in. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Shot not too strong, pad stop. Pitching this one to Klefbom. A punishing hit shuts that one down. Now it's directed to Cassian. Oh, what a great shutdown there. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. And possession snapped up by Winning. In the defensive zone, making headway. Passing one off now to Strome. Gathered in by Fowler. Gains the zone. Around to the corner. And possession established on the pickup by Winning. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Shoots it on. Oh, and he misses.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
He's pinned and held at the boards. Directing that one to Shaw. The Canadians wheel one ahead up the wing. Good work with the stick. Puck is thrown to Maroon.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
Good standing poke check. Big chance! Pass attempt to Maroon. Moving it to McDavid. Nice work by Petrie. Trying to go to Terry. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. Snapping a pass to Lucic. Nicely into the zone. Pitching it to Maroon. Scooped up by Lucic. Looking to Maroon. Broke it up well with the poke check. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. The Oilers see two up on the board against them for cross-checking.
They moved the puck around beautifully on a power play. Just nothing to show for it.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does.
11 minutes, 12 seconds.
Edmonton's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Pitching this one to Subban. tries to get it on net. That is a shot that went way wide.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that, you better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Edmonton's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. The Canadiens carrying on in the defensive zone.
Back on his stick.
Can't get a shot on.
Terrific determination
by Larson. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. One timer, didn't get through. And the puck taken hold of by Larson. Gets across, looks over his options.
Smart recovery
by Fowler. Now it's directed to Letestu. Can he generate something from there? And he is reefed.
From the very beginning, this has been among the more physical games we've seen recently.
Oh, what a move. Broke it right up. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Congratulations.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Brossoit's been at his acrobatic best. Rebounds he's been able to get to. Long shots he's been able to smother. It's been an almost perfect night. I can watch these all night. What a great performance.
He has been spectacular in goal tonight. Absolutely, Ray. Thank you. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. The Oilers shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. On to Pacioretty. Can't get it on net.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Gathered in by P.K. Subban. Good quick poke check there. And the puck gathered in by Fowler. The Canadiens' power play let them down at a key point.
This can really be frustrating for the coaches and the players on the bench when your power play doesn't find a way to come through for you. You have a chance to tie the game, and you just can't get it back.
Knocked right off the stick. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. Passing one off now to Klefbom. Directing that one to Sequeira. Puck is thrown to Winning. Cut down on that rush. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Pass attempt to Deneau. He knifed it away. Corralled by Ben. Shoots one. Just couldn't find the target. Terrific determination by Ben. Broke that play up at center. Slid to Deneau. That's a marvelous save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save. It's one of the most grueling calendars in all of professional sports, Doc. Players are playing through injuries night after night, travel, but the best teams find a way to win regardless. Lots of great hockey in store for us over the next little stretch.
In the possession taken by Russell.
And it's a good pickup.
Defender held his ground. The puck is loose. Edmonton setting things up in the defensive zone. Moved along and in. That's a good solid poke check. Laid on to Galchenyuk. Let's it go. Save. He pinned him to the glass. Puck settled down by P.K. Subban.
Oh, they want him to play like this all the time, guys. He has been a runaway steamroller this game. He has gone over top of three or four players already.
Free puck now. Blocked away. And possession once again by Jokinen. Good job with the poke check. Sends to the point. Right into the slot. He scores! Happy holidays to you!
score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
The goalie's in perfect position here, just not perfect enough. This is a really accurate shot.
Under 5 minutes to be played in the third. Edmonton's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Into the attacking end. Wonderful block. Terry's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. The Canadians looking to head man up the wing. Tip to the net. Big. He scores. Lights flashing. Sleigh bells ringing. And we are listening to a crowd.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Once you drop into that position, you feel like you've got the bottom of the net covered. He doesn't as the puck gets underneath his glove as well.
The Canadians have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. Possession established. Good reach there.
Jacob De La Rose assisted by number 17 and by number 26.
Oh, and he's hit yet again. Puck controlled by Olsen. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Gets it in a good place. Shot. He covers and holds on. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Good job with the stick. Moving it to Strome. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Deflected off the blocker. Turned right away with the poke check by Shaw. Gets in. What'll he do? The stick can break up a play, and it just did. And the puck is grabbed by Cassian. Gotten quickly back. Taken over by Shaw. Terrific hand-eye. The Canadians arrive at center. He's outstanding work with the glove. That one counts. He put it in himself.
What an embarrassing play. I don't know what he's thinking. What on this green earth is he thinking? He shot the puck in his own net. Go have a seat.
Over 3 minutes remaining here in the third. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even.
Scored by number 37.
I'm trying to go to Dome.
Assisted by number 80.
Oh, he staggered him.
Time of the goal, 16 minutes.
Puck now possessed by Hemsky. Gets in. What'll he do? Good solid defensive play there. Jabbed away by Jordy Ben. Puck picked up here. A shot. Didn't miss by much. Nice tip of the pass. Goes to the backhand. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Edmonton's in their own end and controlling play now. Chipped off the boards and ahead. And the loose puck brought in by Dome. The Oilers still on the penalty kill at the start of the period, but not much time left. Can he send it out? Puck out of play into the bench area, right past Ray Ferraro.
Hey, that's kind of predictable. There's a puck in the bench and the trainer hands it to the pretty girl sitting there.
Dreisaitl's got another face-off win. Important. Propelled to Subban. With a shot. The Oilers' penalty killers come up big here in overtime. The penalty is over.
There's no bigger time for penalty killers to come through than right now. In overtime, game over if you give one up. They do everything they can.
Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. you got to find a way to put it in the net.
Subban's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
They won it. Now what can they do?
Strong play, good reach. Oh, look at this. Snapping a pass to Deneau. Stopped him from going any further. Nice stand-up poke check there. The Oilers up the wing are moving the puck. And they've got it again. Puck is seized by Fowler. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Loose puck gathered by Lucic. Takes a shot. Just missed the net with that one.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Chip to Drew in. Off a body. Gathered up again by Fowler. Shot didn't hit. Score! Game over. Overtime winning goal. And this final game before the Christmas holiday break is over.
Oh, Edsel, sometimes you just get so lucky. He's not shooting the puck there. And the goaltender's fooled as the puck doesn't come with any velocity at all.
And that's the end of our broadcast for tonight. Wishing you a wonderful holiday season as we celebrate with our families. We hope you enjoy that time as well with yours as the players.